The Hive cities of Necromunda. Untold billions crammed within mountains of metal. Vast insect mounds of tireless industry amid the toxic wastes of their own manufacture. Inside the Hive cities, every breath of air, every drop of water is recycled a million times over. Every watt of power and each mouthful of food must be guarded against rival clans and outlaws. It is a place where only the strong can endure, and no one prospers. Except, of course, those at the very top. And yet, opportunity still exists for the gang bold enough to take it. In the foundation layers of the Underhive, all manner of treasures can still be found. Lost, forgotten, or abandoned in the dark. The question is, who will get there first?
All right. Always worth a rewatch. It's such an awesome intro. This is Pixel Preller. We are back for some more story missions. And, I'm gonna go ahead and play the last video from the last one, since I had to skip it. That is if my controller works. What is going on? Well, that was interesting. We're not doing it
the
again.
Hive cities of Necromunda.
No! That's weird. It won't let me go back to, there we go. We're gonna go ahead and watch the intro for this one, since we had to skip it last time because it was loading the rest of the stage. Yep. And cue the intro.
What's the deal, Tess?
Yeah! Why'd you drag us all the way out of house territory?
My gang, my rules. Spire took a big hit last night. Shock went right to the core. Feel them quakes on the way here? Something big got kicked loose. This isn't just lightning getting earthed. Whatever it is, it's making its own power now. And that means only one thing. Archaeotech. No one knows about this yet, and we're out here to keep it that way.
We'll be made for life! How are we getting there?
I know someone with the route down. They can...
Watch out!
Watch it in its entirety with no lag. Let's go ahead and watch the outro.
Poor Tessera was furious about the ambush. The Black Ash knew she was onto something juicy. Just not what or where. But Tessera was a good leader. See? She inspired loyalty, so her gang got her out despite the cost. That left her with only one choice.
Revenge.
To find the man who knows a route into the Underhive and continue a quest for riches. Because once blood is spilled, there's no turning back.
Revenge. Alright. So I'm going to go ahead and continue with the story quest. Chapter 3. Dependable Agents. Still shaken from the Orlok ambush, Tessera sets up a meeting with the dubious character to negotiate a safe route down to the Archaeotech. An artifact of such value it was worth risking everything for. Even her game itself. And I'm probably gonna skip the intro video because it will be loading the entire stage and lagging. I'll have to come back and let y'all watch it after I complete it. We'll watch as much as we can though.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Sounds like Simmy's having a bad Monday.
Tessera? No sign of the Black Ash on her tail. We lost him.
For now, at least. There's something else? Spit it out.
Some Goliaths heading this way. Rowdy boys, I think. But if we stay quiet, they'll miss us.
We need him gone. We're meeting our guide here. We'll set an ambush. Take him down clean and quick. Grab some cover and take aim. And Kira? We can't let any of them get away.
Ooh. All right, we're here for blood. Let's see. Uh-oh. Let me fix that. Yes, I'm a Y-invert person. Ah, oh, so much nicer. All right, so stormwater missions, reinforcements. All there's some goodies down there. So we need to go down a layer, do some checkpoint management. Ambush. 4 rounds. Uh-oh. Maybe that's my destination. Looks like we need to go down. Checkpoint, checkpoint controls. Gather some supplies. And go with her. See who comes in.
Let's lay out some traps. The blockheads won't see it coming.
Perfect. I don't know if I have any. Oh, she does have traps. Awesome. That is my rendezvous point. Awesome! Let's just make it sure that they can't leave. Let's see if I can get her in a better spot then. That she won't be able to. But the other one's in that way, isn't it? Sure is. Oh, it's right there. Ah, sweet. So I can put two traps down, it looks like. How much it costs? Just 20? Let's do this.
Hope they like surprises.
Me too. Oh no, she's stuck there forever. Alright, girlfriend. Turn on you. Pretty far guns. Let's see. I don't know, I kind of like her on top. Taking them out, and then we'll move back. She's got some pretty good distance, so probably gonna go ahead and keep her up here. Alright. So this was the question the other night. This is a sword. I think the main lady has the saw blade or war blade or war saw. Get them all confused. There's no way down on this section.
Good. Now secure the elevator.
No luck. Elevator's not running, Tess.
Gotta fix those damn generators before our guy changes his mind.
Ambush out for her. Rawr. We'll have her meal. For safety. Death from above. See a bomb down there. That's probably the one I placed. That's nice. Look at that crazy ambush radius. But you know, if I have a crazy ambush radius, they probably do too. Place barricades to gain cover. One out of three. Dun, dun, dun. No, so close. So far. All right. Guess I'll... Interesting. Oh, that's nice. All right, so she's got some points. Planning. I want her to be able to move so she can go get more of those thingamajigs. I want her to attack. Here, have some AP. Works out. I'm not really sure how to make barricades yet, but we'll find out. Here comes the boys. Not like they have very good initiatives. Yeah, you don't. Gun.
Give him all you got. We're on a tight schedule.
Yeah, we are. That counts. Or is that Overwatch? It might be an Overwatch thing. Darn. If there's any way for me to interact with this thing. There's just a flip repair. Let's see. I think I'll shoot and then go to my aura. The aura is 25. Okay. $200 points. I guess we're kind of. kind of even on that. Here, that way I can safeguard her a little bit. Although I'm gonna probably have her move back after she shoots. Oh man, some indecisive. MP to her. Let's go ahead and have her go first since she's in the front. Oh boy. Moon canister. Huh. Let's see if that's an option for the case. Where'd that guy go? I just get turned around. Nice. All right, move back to safety. Oh dang, that's what I get for being so close. What a jerk. know how he saw her, but okay. I was kind of hoping they would move so we could actually get to them. We're gonna have Kira go. She's got their pheromone. The barricade builder. Gave her extra movement. Set face.
Nice work. Use that cover. A little chemical stimulation for good measure.
Oh, did I go back in my own trap? Of course I did. Why wouldn't I? The only way to calibrate the generators is to have the repair Billy Bobby. That's as far as she can go. She has enough AP to pick it up. Sad face. Over there. Alright, well, we'll put a beacon on that. Can't believe I blew up my own bomb. Dang it. That's what I get. Okay. extra men everywhere. Oh, should have hit my bomb, buddy. Well, she was Trinity Death from above. Oh, she's got charge, huh? Interesting. There we go. Great, here we go. See how this works. One guy there, one guy down there. Boy, they just left this guy by himself, didn't they? Down amongst everybody else. Interesting. They really want to run through that pheromone. Oh, this is hard to decide because I know that I've got time limit. Oh, you jerk face.
Keep up the pressure, girls. Our contact won't wait forever.
All right, so basically they moved where their Overwatch person is. How do I charge? I'll just hopefully not get shot when I go over here. That works. You made me angry, taking out my friend. Oh, how much points do they have? 2 points. Good job, girl. Good job. Go ahead and reload. Boy, she's gonna be my MVP. Aw, thank you for the bits, Radiator RPG! Yeah, I think Necromunda Mondays might be a thing. It sounds really good. Necromunda Monday! But we gotta get through the story missions first, said face. Alright, let me think. Kira's heavily wounded. I think she should go next. Oh, thank goodness. She's my tactical girl. I want her to live. Of course she doesn't have anything to live with. Dang it. Alright, Kira. You're gonna run away. Run away! Run so far away. Be my tool monkey and go get some tools. You probably end up trading it off. It's a trap. I should have shot first. What was I thinking? No. Necromunda Monday? Yeah. I doubt they're gonna come over here, but since I've got all that Overwatch points and action points to kill. Feel like your life depends on it. Wanna run through my pheromone again? You want to? Come on down. Yeah. Goodbye. Oh, are you coming back? Want some more pheromone? Yeah. Love these indecisive guys. Now go find my bomb. Oh. Oh no! Whoa, okay. You just stay there while I pick off your buddies then. Alright, we're gonna have her go first. As bad as a key. Okay, yeah, she was gonna pick up that one, she picked up the other one. Got 2 rounds. Not a lot of time. Great. It's all on you, Captain. Doing a good job. Do I have to do everything myself? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you do. Oh, I can't quite make it anywhere. Sad day. More movements or more attack? More attack. Yeah! Hurrah! Well, it is what it is. Hit my bomb. No. That's what you get. I know what he's going for. He's going for the pheromones. Pheromones. Didn't get enough? Nope. Oh, these guys. So you only needed one? I thought you'd need more than one tool.
Elevator will be good to go in a few minutes, Tess.
You mean now?
Good. Now kill the stragglers and be quick. Go to bed for that sweet spot. Yeah. Oh, he faded. Mm.
crates are never tough. You only need one box for tools. I thought you need a box for each one.
Nope.
Oh, he totally just ran around. No, Kira, stay alive! Kira. Whoa. Ah, dang it. Jerk. Oh. Well, that was underwhelming. That to go.
What's wrong, ladies? We're not usually this sloppy. Come on!
I know, right? Got no way to heal her. That sucks. All right. No way to heal, huh? Don't be too heavy about it, you might die. So I'm somehow supposed to defeat them this round. I don't see that happening, but okay. not gonna end well. I see. Playing hard to get, huh? I don't think I'm gonna get this in one round, but we'll see. So shoot that guy. I guess we'll work on this one. I'm probably gonna fail this mission just because I've got one round. If I had known the toolbox counted for everything, that'd be awesome. Whoa, that was unexpected. It's a trap. You're gonna get me to go over there. And do the sure shot. It seemed very powerful. Thirteen points, huh? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Pretty sure he's got the ambush going still. I'll get an ambush of my own. Yeah. So it gets scary. Don't kill her, don't kill her, don't kill her. Yeah. No! Oh, thank God. Rowdy boys. Oh, sure, I'll search for free. Nope. I don't know if we'd be able to get them in the first round here. One round left. Probably gonna fail this mission. Is there any way to field repair myself? No? Kira is angry because she almost died. He's dead. Oh, thank God. And then Kira, gravely wounded, to the rescue. Any way just to hit the guy? That would be awesome. Jerk. Kira is totally dead. Run, Kira, run! Oh, you can't. Shoot. Alright, Kira. It's gonna be a tight one. So as far as I know, I just need to kill this guy. Let's see if I can find out. His initiative is 76. So I just need to pick everybody higher than him. Oh, she's stunned. And hovering. She's gravely wounded. Alright, Tessera.
Tess, our guy won't stick around much longer. Finish this!
Yeah, Tess. You gonna kill her? Probably. Trick face! No! Woman down! Oh, so he's really running. What a jerk face. Gravely wounded. No. Kira's had it. This guy missed. Go down.
All right, regroup. Come down already. The area's secure.
Coming. Oh, so I guess I didn't really need to repair the elevator.
Trouble? Not my doing, I swear. We guilders are sworn to strict neutrality.
Just some local rowdies. Nothing we couldn't handle. So, you have a route to get us below, Gilda DeVos?
I do. I can direct you to an area of the Underhive you specify. Lawless place, it must be said. But you'll get there in exchange for a share in the Archaeotech.
Just as I promised.
As well as one other tiny thing. A down payment, if you will. The recent Hive quakes have left me homeless, and there's a splendid location for a new hideout in an adjoining dome. Get me settled in there, and I'll have you on your way in no time.
Always looking for an angle, huh? All right, you blood-sucking Gilda. You've got a deal.
But I'm not really dead, am I? Oh, you saw that. His eye moved. Serial music.
Blackpool. There. Them's the ones that jumped us. They've grabbed a hideout for the Gilda I told you about. All right.
Surround them. Make sure they can't get away. And then we'll put that hideout down around their ears. And if you see that Gilder, don't put a scratch on him. Understand? I want to have a little chat with the fella.
Dun, dun, dun. What? Now I have to attack the ladies? Hey, ladies. Sad face. Oh, did it totally just change? It sure did. There we go. All right. So armor is good. Good to know. Health dispensers. What's that? That's a hideout. Well, that is not accurate. That's better. That's a trail. So they've got the high ground. Great. One of them right here. See, who's that up there? We're definitely going to try to take her out first. I'll let my little guy go first.
Get in there and crush him, boys!
That's nice. It's been a nice aura, too. a lot of damage. Didn't like that. Can't really get around too much, so I'll go ahead and needle. Ooh, I get to go first. Oh, buddy. Entrenched. Crit. Oh, buddy. Wow. Yeah, he's not gonna go anywhere. He's just gonna pick him off. That's just too tasty. No, because I took her out. Let's do this one. Moment of truth. Ah, didn't see her. Wait a second. That was very confusing with the direction there. There we go. Only 18%, sad face. Yeah. What barricade? Well, that's not really what I meant to do, but okay. Well, I guess if she's full enough to come down. It would go straight across, but it does not. Well, that's interesting. Let's see what's up there. End of the line. Sure. Not that I can see anything. Look at all the traps. The traps back. Oh, that's bull. Really? That guy started?
They've got to have a chem lab in here. Find it!
Ooh, new mission priorities. Guys, stunned. Mind me. Bet he can't do anything else. What? Oh, is he all ranged? Looks like. Much better. Well, that was terrible. 100% my blood. Uh-oh. No! All right, kids. I just